The submarine disintegrates into scrap metal when submerged to crush depth. Pipes and fittings would fail as the submarine got closer
to
its crush depth.
That's sad.
And then the hull would groan and creak before imploding and killing everyone on board in a matter of seconds.
That's horrible.